get ready to begin excavating the minerals. Here's what you will need for this experiment: the plaster block, the chisel tool, the hammer or pick tool, the brush tool, some newspaper, water, a cup, and a ruler. Let's get started. First, prepare your workspace by laying down some newspaper and getting all of your tools ready. Next, use your ruler and the chisel to etch a grid pattern on the plaster block. The grid can be 3x3 rectangles. Now use the brush tool to wet one of the rectangles and soften the plaster. Next, use the chisel and pick tools to scrape away the material in this rectangle. You can use the hammer and chisel to break away the slightly harder areas. As soon as you find something, dig carefully around it. Use the brush tool to clean it off. Continue excavating around the block until you have found all of the minerals. Make sure to clean the minerals completely with water. Finally, use the mineral information on page 16 to identify your discoveries. Read the manual for more exciting experiments and join Barbie for adventures in mineralogy with the Barbie Crystal Geology Set.